Hey all, this is Shubhankar here from Quantsapp. Welcome back to another episode. So in the previous video, we had understood about what options are, what is a call option, what is a put option. So in this video, it is going to be very simple video wherein we are going to understand why exactly the abbreviation of the call option is CE and why the abbreviation of the put option is PE. So that is something which we are going to understand in this video. So now, as I had understood about what exactly is call option and what exactly is put option, then there was a question which aroused in my mind continuously, which was why exactly the call option is, I would say, abbreviated as C. So there was a simple reason behind it, wherein there are two styles of options. So first one is American style option, the other one is European style option. So let's try to understand it one by one. So American style options are options that can be exercised, bought or sold before the expiration date. Okay, so it's simple that there is an expiry date, as we had studied in the options video. So American style options are that type of options which can be exercised even before the expiration date. Now how does that work? Now let's say for this particular expiry, the expiration date is 29th of July. Now if that would have been an American style option, we would have been able to, you know, buy TCS's underlying shares at the exercise price even before 29th of July. Similarly, we can even square off the contracts even before the expiration date. So that is how an American style option works. American style options are usually practiced in stock options. They are not primarily practiced in indices like S&P 500, Dow Jones and all that. So that is the reason a CA, which is call option American style, wherein PA denotes put option American style option. So now the most important question, what is the type of, or I would say style of options which are being practiced in India? So in India, European style options are being practiced. Okay, so European style options are those particular options wherein they can be only exercised on the expiration date. So now let's say if we are buying TCS's 3200 call option, wherein we can only buy TCS's underlying shares on the expiration date, which is 29th of July 2021. We can't buy TCS's underlying shares before the expiration date. Now there is a big difference between exercising and squaring off. You can square off your contract before the expiration date, but you can't exercise the contract. Now what is exercise? You actually go ahead and buy the underlying shares, wherein square off is you have bought a contract, you square it off to someone else, that is square off. So as simple as that, European style options can be only exercised on the expiration date, not before that. Therefore CE, the abbreviation is CE, that in India we practice European style options. So that is the reason the call option is abbreviated as CE, whereas PE stands for put option European style. As simple as that. So yeah, I would say that was it from this video, a very simple video. So talking about the next video, we are going to understand how the pricing of a particular option has been done. So to stay tuned, all you need to do is just hit the subscribe button, do hit the bell icon, so whenever we post something, you'll receive a notification. Thank you.